I think for people who know Tracy Letts, they might expect a lot of darkness, kind of like some of his other plays, and this is really a bright, hopeful, hilarious play.